I very sadly broke someone's heart quite badly and then thought, man, I've got to write a song about that. This is a song called Joshua. A summer's day in July 2010, our anniversary, never again. And 4 years have passed now, and all of this strife that I packed in a Tupperware box and hid it out of your sight. And I didn't mean for, I didn't mean for you to find it, what I was hiding in the bottom of my knicker drawer. I was out of touch and falling out of love. Although so much has changed, Joshua, you're on my mind, all over again. It took a text from a friend and private messages he read until the rain came pouring down and we were sleeping in separate. Me, or perhaps all that I stole. Well, it filled all the buckets I'd laid, but the buckets were all filled with holes. 'Cause I was searching for a canopy for us to hide under from the thunder. But she came in like a storm. And I still long for a place where I could even speak his name. But it's plastered across my face that Joshua, you're on my mind, all over again. And it's common topic at dinner parties around breakfast. Well, how is he doing and whereabouts as his ship's out? It still makes my heart ache and it makes my bones bend to think of him on his own in the end. 'Cause I was searching for a canopy for us to hide under from the thunder. But she came in like a storm. And I found happiness in the flower that you picked me on my left cheek, right where you kissed me. But Josh, you were still on my mind, and he always will be.